My name's Talat Bathato. I am from Gaza. I am 36 years old. I work with the Teacher Creativity Center in Gaza, with the school and with the students in the schools. The Gaza Strip, everyone know this place. It's the most smaller in the world, but now under the occupation and siege, because the Israel occupation this place. Now after this month, Gaza, it was under the bombing in Gaza. The bombing of the Israeli war, make war about the person in Gaza, and have a lot of bombing in a place and civic between the civic people, and 137 people died in Gaza, almost from this people child. This number, it's not mean just number. This is the occupation, the Israeli occupation lost this children her life. Also a lot of place and centers in Gaza have coming from fire from Israel. Gaza have maybe 2 million person life in Gaza. This very small place for this number, and it's a huge number for the people like there. Very, very, very difficult the and poor the situation in Gaza. Don't found a lot of tools for the education, for the life, for the economy, about everything. Also the social situation in Gaza is very difficult, because the almost of people don't have work. A lot of people need health access to health service. We are in our role in Gaza, the social form very, very important, because we was in 2010, we was organized the education form in Gaza. A lot of people participated in this form and the activities, and support these activities. So we looked about this event now in this moment, very, very important for the Palestinian people, for the Palestinian rights to have good life and freedom, because we know just now just Palestinian in all of countries under the occupation. In this moment, the Palestinians go to ask the United States and the UN emergency to accept Palestine member in UN form. So this social forum now gives the Palestinians the support and the power to continue for have what the Palestinians ask. Some people in Gaza want and like to participate in this forum in Palestine, but can't to some of them can't to enter or exit to Gaza, because some difficult access and some difficult thing doing there. For that, can't come in Palestine. I am very happy to participate in this forum here in Brazil and share my amigo, my colleague in Brazil to achievement our goal to free Palestine. Free Palestine, free Viva Palestina, Viva Brazil.
Are the people in Palestine receiving information about this meeting?
Some, we are in the Palestinian community, worked a lot of meeting and some activities and some workshop about this event in Brazil, in NGO associations, in some university in Gaza, some people in West Bank also know about that and like to participate, but can't come because some processes are very difficult.